It's a cold and crazy world that's raging outside. But baby, me and all my girls are bringing on the fire. Show a little leg, gotta shimmy your chest. It's a life, it's a style, it's a need, it's burlesque.
Good evening. This is your host, Tanisha. I'm coming to you live again from Les Femmes Suite. I'm going to be taking you around. There's a lot of things happening tonight. The EPUB style lunch. We got makeup artists. We got Arnie and Ebony's cooking upstairs. We got chocolates. Everything is going on tonight. Stick with us. Les Femmes Suite, 138 on 7th Avenue in Harlem. Be coming to you live tonight. I'm going to take you guys around real quick in Les Femmes Suite. We have some sexy females sitting here. Hi, I know you got some. This is our girl Tasha here. She had one of the sexiest photos. How you feeling tonight?
Tonight, Tanisha.
Stand up so we can see how sexy you are tonight. Nice. Nice. Work it. Thank you. So how did you feel when you took your pictures? What was the experience like?
The experience was very professional. Sharonda is a very, very talented woman. And for everyone that knows me, knows that I'm not about the glam, really, the makeup. The hair. It's not me. I'm a mother. I do a lot of stuff during the week. And Sharonda just saw something, took me, transformed me. And actually, I started modeling after Sharonda's photo shoot that we did together. So.
Wow. And if you guys don't believe it, let me take you over now. And this is actually one of her photos that she took, that Sharonda transformed her. These are one of the photos here of Tasha at her boudoir photo shoot. So again, what's funny is that after Sharonda's, after Tasha's photos, I actually went and took mine. And I had an excellent experience doing my photos. Again, like Tasha said, she's very professional. Makes you very comfortable. I took new black and white photos I never thought I would do. So let's walk around. And see some more guests.
Hello.
Can you tell us something about EPUB style?
Fabulous, sexy, grown, chic. Everything that a grown woman wants to be.
Love it.
Leave the kids home, husband, and just come out and have a nice night with the ladies.
Nice, wonderful. And you hear it, that's EPUB style. Sexy, chic, beautiful, womanly. That's what we're about.
Sexy lady.
Your name?
It's Latish.
How are you?
I'm good.
So, can you tell us something about EPUB style?
The first thing that comes to mind is creativity and all-inclusive photography, styling, fashion, all of that good stuff. Yeah.
So, EPUB style, we also have a radio show that I actually co-host. Have you listened yet? You haven't? Because we've got some sexy topics. So, yes, we'll be back on, actually, epubstyle.gemdo.com. We'll be back on next week, I believe, is our lunch. We had a fabulous Tuesday and Thursday show. I mean, and right now we're getting so many requests for us to go back on the air, Sharonda, myself, so we will be back on soon. And right now I'm in the owner of Les Femmes Suite. Hello, Carmen.
Hi, how you doing?
You're looking very sexy tonight.
Thank you.
Sweet, excuse me. Who should come here? What kind of woman should come here?
Real women. This is a new, we're taking the Femmes Suite to the next level, a new phase, and we're ready.
And I honestly, I just did an event at Les Femmes. If you haven't been here, you need to come. The address is
2364 Adam Clayton Boulevard, New York, New York, 127.
And for those of you that's from Harlem, that's 138th and 7th, Adam Clayton Powell, 7th Avenue. Carmen is wonderful. We got pole lessons. Tell us some of the things that you offer here.
We offer pole fitness, spa services, and private events.
Wonderful private events. We love it, Carmen, and we love you at EPOP.
You can see it's heating up in here. We got a lot of sexy females coming through.
And I actually see Sharonda, CEO of EPOP Style. Hi, baby.
Hi, everybody.
Everybody's enjoying it so much. Tell us about EPOP. Tell us why we should be a part of EPOP.
EPOP is about supporting the women and us coming together, loving each other. And we just here to have fun. And that's what it's all about. And find out how to get boudoir photos. Every woman needs a boudoir photo. Every woman needs to switch it up for their man and show them that don't make me pull out some secret stuff for you. Like you, how did you feel when you got your boudoir photo?
I felt wonderful. I was just telling the audience earlier that when I did my photos, we spoke with Tasha, and I said, Tasha's photo actually made me do mine, and I loved it. Mine is hanging over my bed. Not a video vixen, me. How you doing? Yes.
Real women always steps it up and do it for their bedroom. And I'm just so glad that everybody's here. If you have questions or comments, leave it. We're going to give a shout out. I want to give a big shout out to G for always supporting EPOP Style. One. Come at it. You're not here, but we love you.
We love you, D. And I see Ebony and Arnie over here. Ebony and Arnie. Our food extraordinaires. If you haven't had Ebony and Arnie's cooking, you haven't ate good soul food at all, okay? We coming to you live. This is Ebony, this is Arnie, and they have it going on. And a little bit later, I'm going to take you upstairs so I can show you what they made, but just tell us a little something.
If there's any left.
If there's any left. I had some earlier, though. Asian chicken. What else did you guys have?
We had Asian chicken. We had shrimp. Wrapped in bacon and pineapple, we had four cheese ravioli dipped in buttermilk and Italian breading, fried in olive oil. We also had an Asian style chicken with sesame and ginger, and we had buffalo wings, but we had our absolutely famous pistachio cupcake.
And I've heard a lot of things about the pistachio cupcake.
Well, you gotta get one.
I'm going to get one. I'm going to eat it on camera live so I can get the whole experience. Yes. So, again, you guys do your fish fries every Friday. When are we starting?
We will be starting next Friday at Ebony's house. If you guys are friends on our Facebook page called Arnie and Ebony at the Best Soul Food in Harlem, you'll see pictures of the food. You'll see when we're going to have our next fish fry and the location. So go to the website and you will see.
Definitely go to their Facebook, Ebony and Arnie's Best Soul Food in Harlem. Every time Arnie puts something up, I'm hitting her like, Arnie, I need to know how to make that.
Right. And also we do cooking lessons. We're not chefs, but we are definitely cooks. We can cook anything, and we can show you how to cook anything. So if you want to learn, just let us know. We'll hook you up.
Those for those females that don't know how to cook.
Greens and them sweet yams.
Right, because you know me. You want to keep your man. You have to know how to cook.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Because Glory's collard greens, that ain't working. You need to know how to cut them things up.
No more Sylvia greens. No more Amy Rose.
No more Amy Rose.
Support
the hood. Support the hood. Y'all know this coming to you from Harlem. This is a Harlem event. Thank you, ladies. Sorry, guys. We'll be right back. Stay with us. I'm like feeling myself right now. I got you. Come bring it down. Hey, y'all. We back. Everybody's like feeling this man in sevens now. Ebony, Arnie, I see you bouncing. Give a shout out. Oh, we gave Dee a shout out, but we're going to give another shout out.
Hi, Dee. I just want to give you a shout out. We miss you. We love you. And take care, Miss Ellie.
And you're talking about Dee, who's also one of our co-hosts on EPOP Style Radio. She's pregnant right now. Oh, she definitely would have been in the building. So shout out to you, Dee. Soon as you drop that load, we're going to come in and pole dance. I had my eyes on one of the pole dancers. She's like one of the best pole dancers in La Femme. You see she in here working it out. Can you introduce yourself to the camera?
Hi, I'm Delijah. How are you?
This is Delijah. She is, to ask the DJ, the best. Is she the best? She's the best. She's the
upside down.
She, no hands. I actually didn't even, last week, and you were the instructor. And they videotaped it for me. And I took it home, and my man was like, I'll throw a couple of dollars at you after that one. So it was fun. It was fun. And I remember my routine.
You do?
I do. Uh-huh. And show me, excuse me, I'm sorry, we live. We at Lift Them Studios. She showed me how to make the booty clap.
I did.
It's the feet.
Had to add on.
It's the legs.
It's all in the legs.
We're going to add, it's all in the legs. So you thought on. It was the booty. It's not the booty. It's the legs. Guys didn't know that. So thank you, Dalila.
You're welcome.
I look forward to seeing you do your thing. Soon. It's coming soon. Hey, I want to see some. How you doing today? And, oh, she's shy. She's not shy. Hey, I seen her on the pole. You almost could be one of the instructors. How you enjoying yourself tonight?
I'm having a ball. Everything is great. Yes.
Always. It's always fun the LFM suite. Always fun with E-pop style. Hi, Carmen. You always looking so sexy. So cool. She's shy, but she look good being shy. Oh, we love you too, Carmen. We love you too. And it's getting, sorry guys, let me just watch it. It's going down in here. We see some people on the pole already. Tasha, what was your name again? What's your pole name? Storm. Let me see something, Storm. Okay. See, this one goes down. This one goes down. Lift them sweet.
Checking my dress.
I see.
I can't do too much in my dress.
Not too much in the dress. Show us a little something, Tasha. Okay. Oh. That's all y'all gonna get. Y'all see, now everybody's tuned in now, right? The dollar's about to start flowing that I didn't hit. And this is Carmen, since I didn't get you yet on camera. Your name?
Ronnie Outlaw. How are you?
Ronnie Outlaw. I noticed about you. I've been watching you tonight. And you rock your pictures. Every picture. Every picture. Have you ever had boudoir photos taken?
I have not.
Well, Sharonda does boudoir photos, part of E-pop style. Excellent, excellent. And it's something that I think you should look into because...
Well, we talked about it. My wedding is coming up and I'm going to give my fiance a nice little gift.
Oh, nice, nice. Well, congratulations. If you're looking for a photographer, the Corner Studio, she's getting ready to get married. So I'm telling her the Corner Market Media, you know, you might want to use them.
You're good at your job.
Hey, gotta do what I do. Did you see their books? Check the wedding book out. I don't gotta sell them. They can sell themselves. See, yeah, we market when we in here. E-pop style, everything is about marketing. Everything is about supporting each other. You gotta support each other. This is what the name of the game is. Like, everybody here, we always go to somebody that we don't know or somebody that we just looked up in the yellow pages. It's nothing like getting somebody who you know, who you're friends with. I'm a person, I like to see my money go in somebody's pocket who I love, who I'm close with, and who's still going to give me quality. And all of these people I showed you, we have so many entrepreneurs under one roof. We got makeup artists. This went out. I don't know. Okay, something's getting ready to happen. Let's listen. The DJ, I think it may be some pole lessons coming up. I think. Let's check. Oh, so they just announced that if you do bourgeois photos, you get a free pole class at La Femme Suite. That's nice.